just banged the pencil into my eye. Good thing I'm wearing glasses. Okay, so, since the last time, I've done nothing. But what I have done is two things. I bought new markers, and I've discovered that you shouldn't use permanent markers because they ruin the page after that. Oh well. So, I'm going to start with number... finished work, and it was a nice quiet day. And then at 11 p.m. we had to throw out a 73-year-old trunk. As you do. Standing at the front door, and he was calling me all the names under the sun, and he was calling me a fat this, a fat that, and I just said, yes sir, I do enjoy chocolate. And he said, you think you're funny, you fat so and so. And I said, no sir, I'm jolly. This year I'll lose weight, and instead of being jolly, I'll just be a dick, you know. You see, if I didn't wear glasses, and if I wasn't fat, people wouldn't know what to call me when they're giving me abuse.